We're Hillard Bloom Shellfish Incorporated.
And you are?
I am Leslie Miklovich.
And I'm Dana Yard.
The two ladies behind the entire operation back here. So what is Hillard Bloom Shellfish?
We're producers of, harvesters of shellfish, oysters and clams.
Okay. Right off the, into the bay here
Long
of Connecticut.
Island,
okay. Mm-hmm. And you have beds out there then? That
yes,
you?
Yes, we harvest about 12,000 acres of beds from Greenwich to New Haven, Connecticut side of the Sound.
Wow.
Yeah.
How many boats do you have out there?
12. 12 boats.
And do they all, are they all out?
No. No, they're used for different jobs.
Some for harvesting, some for cleaning grounds. A little bit of everything. Everybody has a job to do.
How does planting clams work? For people who love seafood but have no idea that they can get seafood here in Connecticut and then have no idea how this even works.
Our clams aren't planted. We have to go find them. Clams dig into the mud.
Okay.
So we have to dredge them up. Oysters, we can plant.
You can
plant shells, and in July, the mature oysters in the water spawn, and the larvae will float through the water and stick to a clean shell. We'll let it sit for a few months. We'll go see if it's set, and hopefully it'll set. And we have right here it's set. It's baby oysters on a clean shell, and eventually as they grow, they break off, and then in the spring, we'll move them to a growing ground.
How do you move them?
We dredge them up.
You dredge and then just, mm-hmm. like, is it like a big bucket underwater? You just kind of carry them over?
It's a dredge.
One of the boats, the 90 that are suction boats, they go out and they dredge them up in steel boat. They're up in Bridgeport and then they go down to a certain ground. They might move them, what, 3-4 times before you bring mm-hmm. them to harvest?
We could bring them, if we have a lot of product, we can move them in deep water where it's colder and there's
okay.
not a lot of food out there, they'll grow slower. If we need a lot of product, we need for market, we can put them closer to shore where there's more nutrients coming from the rivers that they feed off of. And they'll grow faster.
Ah.
It usually takes about 3 years to get an oyster to market.
Okay.
Who's got weight? Sometimes just like a natural man. All the blues got weight? Sometimes just like a natural man.
But most people sort on the boat, and you don't. You have that great little sorting machine
right there,
back there.
Yes, that's the way we do it.
Is that easier?
For us it is, yeah.
More monitoring on our end, too, where, you know, like people don't call in orders, my regular big customers, you know, I kind of guess, and they'll call me in the morning, and I might already start doing stuff for them, you know, so I just kind of know what they want.
What do you mean by shutdown? Like you can't send your boats out, you can't process here?
We can't harvest.
So 3 inches of rain, you're down for 7 days.
In a 24-hour period.
Okay.
The whole state of Connecticut is shut down. And we can't harvest until they can get out and run water samples.
And what do they wear, like in your facilities,
they
water
out
or out on the Sound?
They go out on the Sound from probably New Haven to Greenwich and they test all the areas.
And what gives them, what allows them to give you the all clear? Like it doesn't test for pollutants or?
Well, yeah, they test the waters and make sure everything's clean. They have a measurement standard, I guess, they use. And we get a half inch of rain. The other day we had a half inch of rain, that little bit of rain, so
mm-hmm.
we can't work certain beds inside the islands. We're very fortunate in this Norwalk area because we have these islands. When there's bad weather in the winter, we could, if everything is opened, we could work inside the islands and it protects the guys on the boat. Because the decks are stainless steel. And it gets a little slippery out there.
So I would imagine.
You don't want anybody to fall over. But when it's inch and a half, you got to go outside the island. So now you're in the open water with the wind. And
it's dangerous.
Yeah, it is.
I lay down last night with my back door open all night long. Here come the blue this morning, just for daddy shut my door. Here come the blue this morning, just for daddy shut my door. But the Lord forgive me, I won't have